And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards 101. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into playing some Wizards 101.
You have no power over me. You will be broken.
You sprinkle the soil over Stonebreaker.
Thank you for clearing my mind. These war pigs can be so troublesome.
You've done it. It looks like the magic of the commoners works, though it is not so powerful as the spells of a wizard like you. Whatever bewitched the spirits will pass now, thanks to you.
Return to Shijirogama in the Hametsu village and tell him that the outpost is fallen. We will defeat Warlord Katsumori's last forces here.
Anasai guided you to victory. Your work with my younger brother has... Speak with Hoi Mang at the front in the Crimson Fields. He leads...
Leave this place, wizard. This is my dungeon. You will not survive.
Samurai Shijirogama sent you. I will. We have been waiting for you. If you would honor the general with your presence, please take this to him in the fort.
His Imperial Majesty's sword. I assure you, you won't leave here without it. Warlord Katsumori is preparing a counterattack. If we don't prepare our defenses, he could reclaim the village and outpost you worked so hard to free. We must rebuild our barricades. While my men hold the line, gather wood from the piles near here. We will put it to good use. You have more than fulfilled your duty. You will rebuild the barricades along the edge of the fort with this wood. As you strengthen our defenses, you strengthen our chances against Warlord Katsumori. Your work, though it was humble, has immense value. By His Imperial Majesty's throne, Warlord Katsumori knew we would rebuild the barricades here, so he attacked our scout town. I am a fool. Fortunately, we turned back his attack, but not before his forces had chased my scouts into the forest. Find the scouts so we can keep watch on Warlord Katsumori's movements.
It is safe to return? Thank you, revered wizard. I will return to my post.
Orders from Rikugon. Thank you, esteemed wizard. I will return to my post.
The scouts have begun. I am ashamed that I played into Warlord Katsumori. My first duty is to His Imperial Majesty, but my second duty is to the land. The spirits of the earth have called for help, and my men are getting into battle position. Could you speak with Bricktop, the Colossus nearby? If you can help, it would honor both the Emperor and the land.
You have come in our hour of need. The trolls have taken our sacred stone. Losing it weakens. The enemy of my enemy is my friend. Win the stone from the troll called Grom Foultooth, and we can fight. You have the sacred stone. Use the stone on the two cairns outside the fort for victory over your enemy. Defend this path, wizard. None shall pass. I will defend this path, wizard. None shall pass. You living creature, we will fight against your enemy. Tell Rikugan.
I see that the earth itself has joined our fight. We would not have found such strong allies without you. Thank you. My scouts have reported that Warlord Katsumori is moving his troops back. But he taught me too well. He is trying to trick us and intends to attack at once. You can turn the tide of battle. Defeat those forces attacking at the front and we can claim victory today. For His Imperial Majesty!
Thank you. Thank you.
You've done it! Warlord Katsumori's forces are on the run. You have earned our unending respect today. My men have found a secret entrance into Warlord Katsumori's fortress. Now you can seize His Imperial Majesty's sword. Once my sword was stolen, and I was lost. But a collector from Wizard City returned it to me. Enter Warlord Katsumori's fortress and win the sword. You will find a worthy foe in Warlord Katsumori. For His Most Benevolent Majesty!
You have shown skill to reach me, but this is where your luck runs out.
You have defeated me, Ascot.
I will take you down with force you've never seen before.
This book begins.
Alrighty, so regarding that one dungeon, I think the plan is going to be, I'm just going to have to wait there until someone goes into the dungeon and needs to actually do that dungeon. I think that's what the plan's going to be, because I just tried doing it, and as you can tell, it did not turn out very good. I actually got to go get me some pet snacks at the moment. Pet's going, hey, I ain't eating that crap. And I'm like, alright. So it likes fruits. Ugh, it's going to get expensive. Do 20 of that. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and wait for someone to need to go do that dungeon. Make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe button. I'll end the video once I get over there again. Why is it? Okay, yeah, I want to go this way. It's like, hey, you should go talk to this one. I'm like, I don't want to do that right now. Stop that. Maybe while I wait, I'll go and make me a grilled cheese sandwich. No, I don't want to go in the fight. Stop it. Ugh. I really don't feel like fighting these. It's fine. I'll just take a potion. So I'm going to go place a marker out here. I'm going to go and refill my poems. Then I'll teleport back. Though that person looks like they're about to do the... About to be over here doing something. Shall we mess around and find out? I think we should. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'm gonna leave my marker right here. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.